Alright, so this is my second attempt at a Minecraft commentary. The first one was extremely laggy. So here I am at my old house, which I won't be using for any of these new videos on YouTube. As you can see, this is my world. That's my house over here. That's part of it. I'm an extreme torch whore. I like to be able to see. Luckily, I started recording right at the beginning of daytime, so we should be good. That is just a little landmark, so I don't ever lose my house. I always like to have one of those. Well, let me just put my render distance on far here, just to let you have a look around my world for a minute. It gets a little too laggy when I keep it on there. Oh wow, it's not, actually. I have some pretty big mountains. I've gone exploring, but not that much on this world. It was mainly kind of building around. So, this video is just going to be kind of a tour around my old house. I'm not really going to be going on this world anymore because of the new Minecraft videos with Matt and Peter. And also, you may have noticed that my Minecraft world is also very different from yours. It's because I'm using a texture pack, as Matt mentioned in his first video. It makes everything a lot smoother and simpler. And it makes it so that my videos can actually be watchable and aren't that laggy. So, here's the main entrance to my house. In here we have my storage room. This one is where I put all my crap that I don't feel like putting back. I have my valuables and rares, but I have mine a lot. I'll show you my mine later in the video. Iron, gold. I didn't use any hacks on this. My diamond stuff I got legitimately. So this is my torches. I'm not gonna go through every single one, but tools, decoration, food, and then here are just my bare supplies, my dirt I have a lot of. I don't like throwing things away. My gravel, which I have a decent amount. Then I have a lot of stone, cobblestone that is, and my coal. I apologize for sticking everything in here at this time. Sand and glass. I use a glass for a lot. A glass? I use glass for a lot. Wooden stuff. And miscellaneous, just other stuff. Probably put my clock and my compass in there. No, I'm gonna keep my compass out, actually. Here we have my crafting table, obviously. Alright. Actually, you know what? Let me just... starting to lag a little bit, so I'm gonna take this off far. And I'm going to... I might go exploring a little bit later in the video just to kind of show you around. Get some torches out. I did not actually use any cheats or hacks on this Minecraft world. I did this all legitimately. I have a different Minecraft world where I used mine edit on, but I did not do any of that on this. This is my furnace room where I smelt stuff. And this is my mine. That's supposed to... yeah, not supposed to be there. This is my... a lot of people call it a hole to the center of the earth, as mentioned in one of Matt's earlier videos, the second one, I think. Basically, just dig down looking for cave systems and good kind of like coal, iron, gold, and diamond reserves. There's a bunch of different methods of doing it. You could do ladders like I did. ladders all the way down. You could kind of build a staircase, or you could just, you know, dig. I didn't find much in this cave system, actually. I have another, when I went exploring a while back, way across the, across the land. Is that coal? Yeah, it's coal. Okay. This happened to me in my other Minecraft video, too. I just can't seem to, operate this well. So once I get out of my mind, I'm going to show you my vacation home. What is that? Okay. Which I built completely out of glass. And that'll probably wrap it up for this video. I will actually do a, mining segment in the video, too. Here is just my little, you know, staircase. Come down, you have two areas over here, and then this is built on water, and except for the torches, because you can't place torches on glass, it's made completely out of glass. This took me a long ass time. Let's see this here. If I can remember, I think you go like this. And just for the sake of this video, why not? I'll take a boat ride, and maybe I'll explore for a little bit. See where the current takes us. See, this is the kind of part where it gets awkward, because I am not good at figuring out things to talk about when I'm not actually doing them, and I apologize for that. So I'm gonna try to keep myself, you know, busy doing something so I have something to talk about, and then occasionally when something else pops into my mind, I'll talk about that. But I'm not good at, you know, coming up with stuff like that on my own, and I'm sorry. I'm an amateur commentator. So this looks like a pretty good spot. But I also play on peaceful, so on this world at least, because this world was my first world. I was still getting used to it. I didn't really want to deal with monsters and all that stuff. So basically, I've always played on peaceful, except on my other worlds, which is why if it becomes nighttime in this, you won't see any monsters or anything, if you were wondering. Whoops. Anyway, I can't seem to find anything else, so just start digging right here. Oh, cool. Alright, so I'll just explain a little bit of the basics in this video. Coal, when you're first starting a world, I should probably save this for when I actually start a new world, but whatever. Coal, when you start a new world, is your first priority, because then that can be used to make torches. I think Matt explained some of this in his older videos in the first few episodes. Which torches are then used to, obviously for lighting, and so that monsters don't spawn around you. So you don't want that. So, what the hell just happened? Alright, so apparently Minecraft crashed on me, and I don't feel like making this whole video over again. So I apologize, but that's as far as I'm going to make it for this episode. I'm Nick from the Minecrafterz, and goodbye.